Setting student feedback options in a Blackboard test. To access these options, find the test where it's deployed, click the action link or chevron next to it, and select Edit the Test Options. You'll find the feedback section near the bottom of the Test Options page. In Section 6, Show Test Results and Feedback to Students. You have two time frames here that you can select and a series of feedback options. Your time frame options include right after submission, a one-time view for students without an opportunity to repeat it. You can provide the feedback on a specific date, after the due date, after the availability end date, or after all attempts are graded. And you have some of the same options in a second time frame. All right, so a typical situation might be that just after the submission, you want the student to see their score and perhaps some information about the test, but not everything, because people are still taking it. You don't want to out the test, as it were. A common option, and indeed the default in most cases, is to provide the students with their score per question. Note that this does show them the questions, not the answers, but the questions. If you do this, if you uncheck that, the students will only see their score. They will get the score upon submission, but they won't see any other feedback until later, if you so desire. Another common scenario is to give more information at a later time, either on a specific date after the due date and so on. The score per question we've already mentioned. The all answers obviously shows them all of the answers as well. This shows the correct answer. This shows what they answered. This provides any question feedback or test feedback that you have created. And this will also show them the questions that they missed. So you have a wide variety of feedback options. Students will see this feedback under My Grades. They would just find the test in question, click on the name of the test, which is an active hyperlink, and then click on the calculated grade, which is another hyperlink. And there's their test feedback.